is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the brokers are front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated.
Then it's only a matter of time before the aging equipment starts leaking crude. That means Unita's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean. Destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Thank you.
target is the oil transfer pump. You need to shut it down.
Buddy!
Watch out, boss!
button is probably inside it. Lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert.
Enemy prison detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.